Come Mighty, on. The purpose is to hold the rope.
I'm holding the rope.
The rope's your friend.
I mean, like I say, his tequila's, I mean, it's good, but it ain't the greatest. And it ain't, you know, it ain't that much better than everything else.
We drink a lot of tequila to find out.
What about me?
We're talking about Chris being scared to go down that rappel over there.
I'll be fine.
Just a bit nervous.
Who's going next?
He doesn't like the edge. Maddie, you're doing awesome.
I know.
You're doing great.
Not as fast as I was.
I know. You're slowing down here, Maddie. Hey, come on, Maddie. You're slowing down. What's up with that? Huh?
Chris, it's because I went to the gym all those days and got swole. That's how I can go that fast.
I haven't been to the gym to get swole.
You need to come with me the 3 times I went.
So when we get to the bottom, do we need to wait on y'all or no? Or what?
You want them to wait on us at the bottom? You want me to hike down with them?
Yeah. All right. Just wait for that. And then we wait on the bottom. We're gonna be quick.
All right. Yeah, we'll do that behind you.
Nice. Tori, wave at me.
Two hands on the brake.
Okay.
Is he taking
all that down over here? Is that
what
he does? Yeah. Yep.
You think I'm
going to
stand on that rock like that?
Dwayne, you're
going to
get me?
I don't know, Maddie. You think I'd get you? Just
see how folks care about me.
What have I told? Dude, you're doing awesome. I know.
You know what?
That I don't think you'd ever get this close to get this picture. I mean, this is good stuff.
Good job, Chris.
Okay, this side is clear.
All right.
Dude, you're rocking it. You're about a quarter of the way down now. That's to see what you would do. Y'all right?
Yeah.